Kentucky's Attorney General announced today the indictment of a former Estill County deputy judge for abuse of public trust. A grand jury indicted 55-year-old Kim Dawes on March 16th on the Class C felony. According to the indictment, Dawes treated public money from the Estill County Animal Shelter as her own and failed to make the required payments. It's unknown exactly how much money Dawes was dealing with, but we know it was more than $10,000.